good guys, Philip here. Today we're going to be going on for part 2 of this annoying piece of crap ship that should not exist, and boarding parties is the cheapy douchey move of gotcha, because that Klingon technology. So, we're going to get that done. I have not even gotten into the Nomad game yet. I am still in my camera view. There we go. I am going to be trying that out tomorrow. Hopefully I still have time before I have to go to the fair. That I'm going to be going to. It's going to be a lot of fun. I'm going to enjoy it. We'll possibly make a stop at the Orion Sector, maybe. But yeah, we still have this mission to deal with the boarding parties thing. I think possibly around, like, the second time that I did it. It actually started going a lot more better, and I actually got it after, like, a few tries. The first try, who knows. So, let's do this. Also, by the way, you know, like, these toy cars, these pullback ones? I actually figured out how to, like, keep, like, the coolness of this here. And... Basically, what I did was unscrew the back, popped out the mechanism for it, and tried to, like, separate the thing apart. It's a little bit hard, but it works. Putting it the way I want it to go. To do this without freaking without freaking failing. And yes, guys, I think I might be either down for cold or something. I have no idea. My throat hurts and whatnot. So yeah. So hopefully it'll go a lot more better. Hopefully this will actually do. Cause I'll be pissed again if this stupid thing doesn't. So that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna stay a little bit far away from the ship. But this time I'm actually gonna try to. Must be that enemy. No way. Enemy. Boarding party piece of crap shit that should never exist. So I think what we gotta do is like defeat it. Tractor beam. Freaking new squat. I'm departing this freaking system. That stupid ship. Let's do the side mission thing. Hate that ship like so freaking much. this. So we got enemies, Well, nothing too much.
Thank you.
Dude, there's like four enemies, especially like the third set of enemies. Jeez. Didn't expect it to be this hard. Alright. Let's back up. These guys take a lot, but it's pretty well worth it.
Shield.
Let's do this. Let's probably go back up. Oh, it's not using now. My nice now back up to 100. That should be good. Let's see where... Yeah, okay. put in the sect, I think. That's it. I have these. I have no idea what to do. Starbase 24. Starbase 24 will go to. That's already in the S's. Let's see. Thank you. still have to deal with that big, huge piece of crap ship that I call boarding party piece of crap Klingon worthless altitude thing. I need to have my friend Jesus to help me out with that probably tomorrow, because heck, stupid things like he's got a more better ship than I do. So yeah, we got two in progress, a few details. I should, as much as I don't know much of this game, like, I should probably start knowing more of what there is. Because really, I have, like, no idea what half of this stuff does. Take a look at my damage ship. Tactical assignment thingamajigs. I have them in my bank. I don't think I can access this onto here. Yeah, I don't have. Whoa, what the heck? Start getting out there. Station. We're gonna take a look at the ships too, just to see. We're gonna check out the ships, see if we can see if there's like any ships I can afford. Thank you. So far, no one's bought my freaking set offer. It's really ridiculous. Okay. So that stop is 24 again. Honestly, for us, like, I need both better things, especially with this stupid thing, really. It's pretty bad. It's definitely Kameh, and it's located on Earth, the system's third planet, as is the seat of the Federation government. The system is also home to Earth's space dock. Okay, so basically the solar system is part of my home, which is just fine, handy dandy, whatever. Thank you. take care. Part 3, gonna be with Jesus.